You know, if that human acceptance does so much for you and me, think of what it is when God himself puts his arms around you and says, welcome home. What love is this? It is God's love, and no other love can be defined until that love has properly been understood.